The whole world's addicted to the drama, only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all,
people
y'all.
People killing, people dying. Children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the
strange, is the world insane? If love and peace are so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering. As the youth are young, so ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of the dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on,
I don't know.
What's the truth, y'all? Come on,
I don't know.
One for all, one for all. It's all for one.
Let's start a union. For all and all for one.
Whoa.
Let's live in unison, calling every city sun. It's one for all and all for one.
We don't want war.
Can't take no more. It's drastic time for sure. We need an antidote and a cure. Cause do you really think Muhammad got a problem with Jehovah?
We don't want war.
Imagine if every prophet was alive and current days amongst you and I. You think they would view life like you and I do? Or would they sit and contemplate on why do we live this way, act and behave this way? We still living primitive today. Cause the peace of the destination in war can't be the way. There's no way. So people, just be a woman, be a man. Realize that you can change the world by changing yourself. And understand that we all just the same. So when I count to three, let's change.
Time for grand philosophy. I'll barely keep my head above the tide. I got this mortgage, got three kids in school. What you're saying is the truth, but really troubles me inside. I'd change the world if I could change my mind. If I could live beyond my fears. Exchanging unity for all my insecurity. Exchanging laughter for my tears.
I don't know you.
y'all. We in the real deposition, in the midst of all these negative conditions, divided by beliefs, differences in religion. Why do we keep missing the point on our mission? Why are we killing each other? What's the reason? God made us all equal in his vision. I wish that I could make music as a religion, then we could harmonize together in this mission. Listen, I know it's really hard to make changes, but two of us can help and rearrange this, cause utilize our power and our voices. Together we will unite and make the right choice and fight for education. Save the next generation, come together as one. I don't understand why it's never been done, so let's change on a count of one.
It takes one, just one, and then one falls the other one, and then the other falls another one. Next thing you know, you got a billion people doing some wonderful things, people doing some powerful things. Let's change and do some powerful things. Unity could be a wonderful thing.
Just like a waving flag.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
Born to a throne, stronger than Rome, a violent prone, poor people's zone. But it's my home, all I have known, where I got grown. Streets we would roam, out of the darkness, I came the farthest, among the hardest survival. Learn from these streets, it can be bleak, accept no defeat, surrender, retreat.
So we struggling,
fighting to eat,
and we wondering,
when we'll be free. So we patiently wait, for that fateful day, it's not far away, but for now we say.
When I get older, I will be stronger. Just like a waving flag, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Oh.
So many wars, settling scores, bringing us promises, leaving us poor. I heard them say, love is the way, love is the answer. That's what they say, but look how they treat us, make us believers. We fight their battles, then they deceive us, try to control us. Couldn't hold us, cause we just move forward like buffalo soldiers.
But we struggling,
fighting to eat,
and we wondering
when we'll be free. So we patiently wait for that fateful day. It's not far away, but for now we say.
When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. I will be stronger, they'll call me freedom. Just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes.
Just like a waving flag, just like a waving flag.